Peter Pomerantsev on trying to comprehend Russian war crimes, interview.